Hi, it's Friday. Not really, it's Thursday, but this video is going to post. It's going to be uploaded on Facebook on Friday. And I have Lana here with me. Hi, Lana.
Hi.
So if you're watching my videos, I have mentioned Lana many times. And to her, in her defense, we did record this video. We recorded this video a month ago. And the app that I was using, which will remain nameless, did not upload the video. So here we are. And I am so happy that you're here again.
Thanks. I'm happy to be here.
Thank you. So if you're following my videos, you know that I love Coldwell Banker Residential Brokerage. We are with the Tenafly office, and I happen to think it's the best office.
So do I.
And I am on a mission to introduce all of you to the agents in our office because we're all diverse. We all come from different backgrounds. Not all of us were born into real estate. I'm trying to introduce everybody because you may not resonate with me, but after meeting Lana, you may resonate with her, and she may be the agent that you want to do business with. So, Lana, I understand that you have a background in interior design.
Yes, I worked for an interior designer in New York City for several years, and I learned a lot from him. He would have high-end clients that would purchase and either do a full renovation and gut, or just people who are redesigning their homes and their furniture. So after working with him, when I moved to New Jersey, I decided to pursue my real estate license in New Jersey so I could put those two skills together. And I love to declutter also, to get ready and to help people clean out and get rid of things they don't need, go over paint colors, just go over what they can do to prep their home so it will look the best for a sale. It's basically the first impression when you walk in a home is just so important. It can make or break a sale.
Absolutely. I agree with you.
So that's actually fun to me. And I do that for friends. I've done it for clients. And
it's interesting that you say that you really like it. And off camera, we were talking about it. You said you love it. You love to declutter. You said, this may sound strange, but I love to declutter. But there's a lot of people that feel intimidated by it. There's people right now that need to put their house up for sale, and they're intimidated by decluttering. So it's nice to know that you enjoy it, you're good at it.
I'm happy to do it,
am. That's great. So you mentioned that you decided to get your license in New Jersey because you're a resident of New Jersey. Are you, have you been in this area for a long time?
I've been in Bergen County for over 20 years. We lived in Demarest first for 14 years, and now we're in Norwood for almost 6. I have two daughters. One went through the whole Demarest school system and Northern Valley Demarest High School. The other is Old Tappan Northern Valley High School. So I'm really familiar with all the schools in the area, and they're fabulous school systems, Blue Ribbon schools. And I consider myself, that's my specialty. All the towns, the surrounding towns, Rockley, Old Tappan, Demarest, Norwood, Prescott even also. And I will work anywhere in Bergen County, but those are my...
Yeah, we'll all work anywhere. Yeah.
But I do yes. know those towns. Right. I know, right. And I know the communities.
Yeah, so how's the market in this particular area that we're in?
Well, actually...
The Norwood area, Demarest area.
Yeah. I'm very proud of this. I just sold a house in Demarest. Not only did we receive multiple offers, actually 8 to be exact.
Wow.
Some over asking, and I negotiated and was able to help my seller, get $25,000 over asking, and it just went great. And everybody was happy, the buyer, the seller. So,
yeah, well, congratulations
to you, the seller, and the buyer for
buying. I'm sure that was their dream home.
Yeah, it was. It was their first home, and I told them a little baby and one going into kindergarten. So I was able to really help them too with the community.
So, and you also have something else that's interesting about you is that you enjoy renovations and building.
Yes.
And you want to tell them a little bit about that?
Well, I love renovating. I've done it myself 5 times. I built one house, renovated 3, and then also renovated a condo in Florida. So that's another thing I enjoy. And when I walk in, I can see potential. Not everyone can walk in and see what can be done.
I can't.
Some people just want to step away.
Yes.
Even when my last home, when I bought it, I had some friends come over before, and they just were overwhelmed that I was going to take on this project. and I think it was a success, and it's something else I really enjoy, and it, you know.
And I think you did a beautiful job.
Well, thank you. Actually, well, the pool back here was a dirt hole filled with frogs, and there was trees and debris all over the backyard.
And that was your vision.
And that was my vision, and this is my house, so I figured I would mention that. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much, Lana.
You're welcome.
Do you want to give a web address or Facebook or anything, contact information?
Sure.
I mean, I'll post it on Facebook, but do you want
to? Well, you can always reach me. I'm always available. I try to be for my clients. Or any questions at all, I'm happy to help. You can call me at 201-310-6560, or I'll be happy to put my email address on at the bottom of the video also.
Okay, I'll put your email address on Facebook.
Yes.
So that they have contact information.
Thank you.
And I'll
tag
you so that they can get to you if they need
perfect.
To. Okay, perfect. So, and thank you to your beautiful daughter.
Oh, thank you.
For recording this video. We appreciate it. All right, everybody. Well, I don't know what your plans are for this weekend, but hopefully it's going to be a beautiful weekend, and I hope it's safe, and I hope you enjoy it. And until next week,
thanks.
Bye.
Thank
you.